In this question, it says an ideal capacitor of capacitance 0.2 microfarad is charged to a potential difference of 10 volt and the charging battery is then disconnected. And the capacitor which was charged earlier is then connected to an ideal inductor of self-inductance 0.5 millihenry. Then it is saying the current at time when the potential difference across capacitor is 5 volt is this is a basic case of LC oscillation in which energy of capacitor is getting transferred to inductor. So if we draw the situation, it is like this. Capacitor is having a charge plus Q minus Q and connected across an inductor. And here we close down the switch at T equals to zero. So due to closing the switch, a current flows and the charge decreases. After some time, the charge on capacitor becomes plus Q minus Q and the circuit current becomes I. Such that here Q by C is equals to 5 volt and the current we are required to calculate. So initially we calculate the energy in capacitor because initially the current was 0 at T equals to 0. Initial energy in capacitor is, this initial energy we can calculate E is equals to half CV square, which is half multiplied by capacitance is 0.2 into 10 to the power minus 6 and voltage is 10. So this gives us, you can see this 10 microjoule, this is the initial energy in capacitor. And when charge is such that a capacitor voltage is 5 volt, so here we can write energy of circuit. Circuit, when we talk, that means sum of energy in capacitor plus energy in inductor. Energy of circuit when potential difference across capacitor is 5 volt is given as, here we can write initial energy must be same, so it should be half CV1 square plus half L I square, where V1 is given to us as 5 volt, this V1. So E is 10 microjoule, this 10 into 10 to the power minus 6. And here if we substitute C, it is 0.2 into 10 to the power minus 6. V1 is 5 square plus half. L is 0.5 millihenry. The 0.5 into 10 to the power minus 3 multiplied by I square. Here if we simplify, this relation becomes 2.5 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 6. We take it on the left hand side. So here we are having 2.5 multiplied by 10 to power minus 4 I square is equals to, if you take this on left hand side, 10 minus 2.5 is 7.5 into 10 to power minus 6. Simplifying this, giving us the value of I square is equals to, this is 3 into 10 to power minus 2, or we are getting the value of I as root 3 by 10 ampere, which is 0.1732 ampere. And if we check with the given option, it matches with option A. So answer to this question we are getting is option A.